So they're in the shallow water where it's easier for the bears to reach them. When they first get in the deep water, you know, the bears can't get them out in that deep water, so now they're moving into the shallow water, and a lot of them are actually spawning and dying and starting to wash up onto shore. You'll be able to see as we walk along here some of the evidence.
Hey, look right down. Look down the beach there, Glen.